I get this comment a lot when showing people my captures of the sun. We are seeing the sun as it looked 8 minutes ago. That's because the sun is 93 million miles away and light travels for 8 minutes to reach us. But the photons we see may have begun their journey from 40,000 or up to 1 million years ago. That's because high-energy photons follow a sort of drunken path from the sun's core. They hit and deflect off gas molecules seemingly forever inside the thick density of the sun. Then they finally break free as low-energy photons from the surface. So let's welcome sunlight with open arms on clear days, because it had a tough road getting here. Thanks for watching!